BACTA, the Trade Association for Amusement and Gaming Machine Industry in the UK, together with Brighton Pier and other Seaside members, run a scheme inviting their customer to donate unwanted redemption ticket to the charity Rays of Sunshine, which grants wishes to children with terminal or life-limiting illnesses. I went on the pier during the presentation of the last check for the charity to find out more.
How does it work? Well, the customer comes along, plays the arcade game as they would normally. They enjoy their bashing some clowns down, playing on a machine that spins out some tickets. They have all the fun with their families. They come along, they look at the prize shop, think, oh, I've got 100 tickets. Maybe I want to get some slime for 80 tickets. I've got 20 tickets left. What should I do with them? Do I want a couple of lollipops? No, I'll give it to charity. Or some people are very generous. We find tickets in there for 300, 400, 500 tickets. People have thought, I've had enough fun. I've spent my money. I want to donate these parts to charity. So people are, all this money is from our customers. You know, it's our customers donating this money. So it is a lovely thing.
We grant wishes and aim to brighten the lives of seriously ill children across the UK. So that can be anything from sending an entire family on their dream holiday to having them meet their favourite celebrity. And we also do hospital activity days and grant ward wishes to hospitals across the UK.
It's absolutely fantastic that we see a collaboration between charities and the peer to give the families of children that have suffered cancer or illness a chance to have a day out on the pier. I was just talking to one family here, and we say, particularly those of us who live in Brighton, it's so rare you come and enjoy the pier because it's full of tourists and you send your guests here, but coming here ourselves and enjoying what we've got. And so a moment to bring these families together, give them some bit of joy when they've had a tough old year, I think is something really worth doing, and I'm delighted to come here and support it.
So BACTA is the trade association for the amusement machine industry. So we represent amusement arcades, also pubs and inland arcades. The Tickets to Wishes, which is where we collect all of the leftover tickets for redemption machines, and we turn them into wishes for Rays of Sunshine for children with serious illnesses.
So is this a national...
It is, yes. It's all over the country. We've got about 80 amusement arcades that take part in this, and we're hoping for more because we think it's an absolutely brilliant initiative.
How big is the contribution from the pier?
From the pier, £3,500 today, which is absolutely amazing. We're really, really grateful.